Have fun, lefty.
Right foot, left foot. Step, cut. Strike with the edge of the shield. Thrust. Sweep. All right, spread out a little tiny bit. Move this line back. This line forward.
Spread a little farther. A couple more steps, guys.
Is it still one versus one? Or we're
yeah, one versus one. One versus one. Okay, I switched to Latin now. One versus one. Ready? Shield's on your shoulder, not in front of you. You see someone with their shield in front of them? Tell them. Shoulder.
Well,
engage. Light spar. Light spar.
Good.
Most people don't get
it.
It's just the easiest.
Okay, first thing you do is take your sword, put it up behind you. Okay, bring your guys together tight. Bring your guys together tight. Now, the problem with tight is you can't do much. But right now, what you're going to do is you're going to push. So when I say step, commanders, you say step. And then step them into each other. When I say push, then you're going to push. Now, thing to remember, do not bite your shield. Because it will knock out your teeth, split your lips, and drive the nasal bone up into the brain.
That sucks.
Keep your face away from the edge of the shield.
Oh, there you go.
Commanders, at your command, advance or push.
Step! 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 Push!
And stop! Recover! Okay, shuffle your people.
I know.
Ready? Commanders, that's your command. Advance and push.
Step! 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 Push!
Get your face out of the shield edge. And stop! Well done. Swords up! Right forward to here. And you're going to get your shields up and get a little bit so that you've got space to move, but not much. So you can still strike. You've got to be able to move your shield so you're close. Okay, you're going to hold. You're going to attack. So hit him. And recover. Okay, make me a line right here facing Alice. Make me a line right here facing Alice. Tight line. No, we're all too tight.
And recover. We're going to do Forlorn Hope. So, need you. Forlorn Hope.
anybody you see? Pretty tough?
Four against everyone.
Oh,
okay. Man. Forward hope, Adam.
Adam, I'm coming for you.
Who else we got? You. All right, the rest of you, back up a little bit.
Is this three Lauren?
Yeah.
Oh, he's going to be with him. So we're against everybody? This isn't good odds. We need reinforcements.
We're trying to stick close together and not get spread out if we can. We'll try to.
Aragon and Jim Lee. And
we are so screwed. Yeah, you are so screwed. Here's what happened. You got your five boats and you attacked their village and they beat the snot out of you. And you guys are running for the boats. They're running for your boats because they want them. And they left you behind as the forlorn hope. That means that you'll probably all see each other in Valhalla shortly. But I've seen forlorn hopes kill them all. So
there is
no attacking without eye contact. Which means I can't look at you. You gotta make eye contact to play. No people can tell. You're out. Okay. Okay. Go hit him from behind. You gotta make eye contact.
Step.
Move forward a couple paces.
Step.
Good.
Step. 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 Push.
Hit.
Come on, Adam. Come on, Adam. Show him your stuff.
Oh, my.
We all in?
No, we're all out.
If you're out, get out.
Oh, one
if
hit.
You're out, get out. One hit, you're out.
One hit.
I'm down. I think we got it.
All right. It's good. Thank you.